penalty spot area. Pipo attacked it with might. He's under plenty of pressure as well. Just getting the back of his head on it. Really quite remarkable. You see the angle of his head. He's actually looking towards the ground. Hitting it with the back of his head. Into the top corner. Quality here from Anucha. Just putting it in that area that's just wanting for it to be attacked.